I'm AJ Petix. This is my Bulldog Story. So I am from a small town 45 minutes northeast of Detroit called New Baltimore. And it's actually, I'm very proud of my hometown. It's the only tattoo that I have. It's kind of my pride and joy. After your second year of graphic design, you go through a portfolio review. And with the graphic design program being as competitive as it is here at Ferris, I unfortunately did not make the cut. After about a month of kind of wallowing in my own self-guilt, I decided that I needed to make a switch before the coming fall. And when I discovered public relations, I realized that I could still apply everything that I learned in graphic design, but still move forward with different kinds of fields. I am the president of Ferris State's chapter of the Public Relations Student Society of America, and we're very involved with events on campus as well as off. So right now we're in the middle of a PRSSA meeting. We're currently split into three groups. Chapter development, which covers a lot of our social media coverage and events that we do. We've got our internal relations team, which covers fundraising and agency tours and things like that. And we've also got our client relations team, which is currently in charge of making sure that we have clients that we take care of, and we do all sorts of things for them. It's a lot of fun. Being part of PRSSA is the reason that I had my internship with Truscott Rossman. I actually met the CEO of Truscott Rossman, Kelly Rossman, at a networking event in Grand Rapids that was hosted by the West Michigan Public Relations Society of America. When I told her that I had my associate degree in graphic design, she immediately, her ears perked up, and she actually handed me her very last business card for the night. Late this morning, I got to watch James Gartner, who is an Emmy Award-winning director for advertisements with big companies like American Express. And it was one of those really inspirational situations where you got to see a man in the flesh who has created things that I even welled up in his presentation when he showed off some of his commercials. It was great to see him kind of talk about where in his mind he found these ideas for these advertisements, how he really was able to kind of tap into the human psyche and figure out what pulls people's emotions, what makes people feel really at home. My ultimate goal or dream job would be to work for a company like Google, where they offer this incredible term that Google calls googliness. It's almost like a friendly, warm, welcoming environment where they welcome creative ideas. They don't all have to be success. Some of them can be complete and utter failure. That's just such an incredible environment to be around.